Kerry Wood, a very good hitting pitcher. Went 10 for 61 during the season, hit a couple of home runs. And in game one of the division series, Wood with the big two-run double off Russ Ortiz.
Damian Miller did a nice job of adjusting after going down 0-2. Thought about what was going on up there with an open base and then made sure he put the ball in play to get the run home.
One and one to Kerry Wood. Fouled out of play first base side. Redmond ahead at one ball and two strikes. Talked a great deal about these Cub pitchers. They swing the bat. Wood, Pryor, Zambrano. Wood got a good pitch to hit out over the plate right there and fouled it back.
Boy, if he was a number five hitter in the lineup, he'd look at that pitch and say he got away with a mistake right there. That ball up a little bit, but doesn't have a whole lot on it. You remember, Redmond's fastball is 4 to 6 miles an hour slower than Josh Beckett's changeup. Beckett's changeup at about 90. Redmond's fastball right around 84, 85.
3-2 to Wood.
It's a great at bat for Woody. Even if he doesn't get a hit, he's up to 43, 44 pitches. As the pitcher up there, you want to make the opposing pitcher throw more pitches.
In the air, left center field, Kerry Wood plays long ball.
Kenny Lofton did a great thing right there by stepping back out. We're going to watch Kerry Wood hammer this pitch right down Broadway. Talk about a pitcher helping himself out. He knew it was gone as soon as he hit it. Lofton stepped in the box and then stepped back out to make sure that the crowd kept cheering. The best thing that the Cubs can do right now is get this crowd back into it.
The first home run by a pitcher in league championship series play since they went to a best of seven LCS. The last was by Cub pitcher Rick Sutcliffe in 1984. 2-2 to Lofton. We'll do it again. I think it's safe to say the crowd is back in it.
The key is still going to be whether or not Wood can come out and control his slider. Because if he can't, he's not going to be leading this game. He's not going to be able to stay in this game like he is right now at 3-3.
To Lofton. Wayne Rosenthal on the phone to the Marlin bullpen, and that'll end the inning. But the Cubs tie the game, and Kerry Wood, who had two home runs during the regular season, gets his first in the postseason.